Couple of races beamed in from Bath next then. This is a 10 furlong 0-70 handicap. And the top one is called It Could Be Magic, or Could It Be Magic even, for Michael Scala. Linka Libron for Danny. Temper of the King, Martin Ludum. Handles Firefox, Derek Hinton. Three Wishes, Alex Cherry. Jacobina Lira, Rod McClure. Musashi Close, Ryan Costello. And Keep Safe, Alex Cherry. So eight of them then. This race away from Royal Ascot. And all installed. And away they go. And it looks like it's going to be Jacobina Lira on the inside is going to be the one to take them along with Could It Be Magic up the centre of the track, and Handles Firefox, and then Linka Libron as they sort themselves out. And Could It Be Magic is probably just about going to lead then now from Jacobina Lira on the rail, but the one that's got the rail will probably end up in the lead when they take a turn. But Could It Be Magic is being pushed along and is going to try and get onto that rail. That's a bit of a gamble cutting across, but seems to have got away with it. And Could It Be Magic is the leader then, from Jacobina Lira second and Handles Firefox third. Then comes Linka Libron, Three Wishes and Keep Safe, the two Alex Cherry horses racing together. Then Temple of the King, who looks a bit outpaced, and Musashi Close is just about the back marker. But it's Could It Be Magic who leads by a length and a half to Jacobina Lira and Handles Firefox. Then comes Linka Libron, Keep Safe and Three Wishes, and then a gap to Temple of the King and Musashi Close, the back marker. Then they're well inside the final six now, and Could It Be Magic is leading by two as they begin this long sweeping turn into the straight. Could It Be Magic in front, Jacobina Lira chasing in second. They're queuing up behind that one. The one widest on the track, Handles Firefox, is probably just third. Linka Libron in the blue between them, one of the two Alex Cherry horses. That's Keep Safe, and that's burst into third. The one, the other one trying to cut the inside is Three Wishes. The race is now beginning to change as the pack begin to close on this leader. Could It Be Magic is in front. Here comes Handles Firefox, also bursting through there now is Three Wishes, and they've still got three furlongs to go, and Could It Be Magic is the leader from Three Wishes in second, and then Handles Firefox, Linka Libron, Jacobina Lira trying to get back into it, then Keep Safe, Temple of the King trying to run on but got a lot to do. It's Could It Be Magic in front. Could It Be Magic is still three clear of Linka Libron, Three Wishes and Handles Firefox. It's still wide open, furlong and a half to go, but they've got to get to this leader. Could It Be Magic is now only a length up. Here comes Jacobina Lira and Linka Libron now coming to swoop around the outside. Handles Firefox is also coming there. Temple of the King's trying to run on, but it's Jacobina Lira into the final half furlong. Jacobina Lira by a length now. Jacobina Lira from Linka Libron, and Jacobina Lira looks like he's going to take it. Linka Libron lunges towards it on a Linka Libron nearly, but Jacobina Lira held on. Temple of the King finished like a train, needs another two furlongs, and it was close in the end, but I think Jacobina Lira has hung on from Linka Libron, and Handles Firefox stayed on for third. So Jacobina Lira for Rod McClure, the winner. Linka Libron for Danny was second. Handles Firefox for Derek Hinton third. Temper of the King for Martin Lydon was fourth. And long time leader Could It Be Magic for Michael Scala was fifth.